Hello, my lovely people. Welcome back to Promise of the Richest. Greetings, my lovely people. On this channel, we give you the richest. The ogboge is when I bring, so this matter now, Kogi State, now it will happen. Now, I'm in the renovate school now for Nigeria. This is my break a call for Nigeria. Now, only me one who feel see this one. I make my eye pass on. This is my break a call. This one will be say, I'm in for the renovate school. So, where the government can they? Where the federal government dey? Where the president dey? They will be saying the army and they come to renovate school now for Kogi State. Those of you who never see the video, more than watch the video. If today be the first time that they come across to my YouTube channel, please subscribe and follow me for my Facebook page, Promise World. More watch the video together.
Senior military officers, government officials, traditional leaders from the Kogi East Senatorial District, students and members of the Okenya community in Igala Mela Odolu local government area have all gathered at the playground of the Government Day Secondary School, Okenya.
To the glory of God Almighty.
They are here to witness the commissioning of this renovated block of classrooms by the Nigerian Army. This is part of the civil-military cooperation activity for the ongoing Exercise Enduring Peace.
The classrooms have been adequately renovated and fitted with doors, windows, blackboard, chairs, and desks. I am indeed pleased with the quality of work and happy that this is coming at the right time that we want education to spread to other communities in this locality.
The need to ensure that we have a good and cordial relationship with our civil populace and indeed the host communities where we conduct our military operations cannot be emphasized. This calls for a cordial relationship necessitated by the conception of these school renovation projects. This is very much in line with the civil military cooperation drive of the Nigerian Army.
Representing Governor Yahaya Bello, the Special Advisor on Education to the Governor, Mr. Gabriel Otter, says the state government is making effort to ensure that education improves in the state.
In order to realize our set goals, we have continued to apportion a substantial figure in our budgets to education. While in 2021 we had 20% of the total state budget for education, that of 2022 recently presented to the State House of Assembly awaiting finishing of deliberation, it has 30% of the overall budget for education.
The school is then handed over back to the state government for proper management.
Who renovate the school? Then a soldier renovate the school, or an army renovate the school, or a federal government renovate, it not really matter. Wetin matter be say they're not supposed to show up for Chinese media or say they renovate school. Wetin they supposed to all this now wetin we support get. Good school, good hospital. Now wetin we support get now be this one where they can't they come out for Chinese media, say they do us good. They do all this thing, let's say they do us good. You renovate children's school. You cannot come out for Chinese TV mode, they look at me with the China army and they come to renovate school for owner. All the money, all the salary that they pay on our presidency, governorship, all those nonsense that they do for Nigeria. So, we're not supposed to show all those things. Nobody's going to support to, nobody will support get. All these things that we support get. Good road, good school, good hospital. Good, but everybody will get you. What you support get. What you do, now that's not supposed to be celebration that do for us. Like an open company full every year for us, job opportunity full everywhere for everybody to work. People know they cross sea again, because they call you because they find daily bread. Or because they find good future. Because they talk to our renovate school. Now thank when I see them renovate. They also because the reason why they show this thing for Chinese TV, so for the old man made the old world see not because of election. Election won't see come. Now, when they made their votes for them, maybe not vote count, maybe vote for them, no, but now they carry on their name, help. Whereas, now what you supposed to get for a country, never be that. Now, what you supposed to get for that country, never be that. Now, what you supposed to get for Nigeria, now what you supposed to benefit for that Nigeria. When they use politics, they do. I beg all this army, since now, Nakokuma, they help us the renovate school, now I beg. The one that they renovate Kogi State, oh, I beg, when I renovate all the schools all the government school be say you don't parkour for Nigeria. I beg make una help us they renovate them. I beg una. Thank una they renovate this one when they go to school. May God bless all of una one they help us renovate the other our children, our brothers, our sisters. We need good school for our children when they go primary school. I beg una. Thank you for your renovation. Renovation people. I'm not come off for I'm not going to fight Boko Haram again. Repair the Nigerian and school, I call it renovate now. My point, what does it make I bring up for now? Because when I see this video, you know, really mess up for the conscience of tonight. My problem for the conscience for Channel TV, for Channel Television, for us, say, man, they do school for us, and they only one school for the country, Kogi State. Now let that school, the Kogi State. Anyway. More anything when I read for this matter, I'm gonna leave her for the comment section. Share this video, like, and send me my promise word for the region. Please follow me from my Facebook page, Promise Word, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Promise Word Gist. Stay with me for Promise Word for the region. See you for my next video. Peace out.